Miss Spider's Center Patch friends. No, more like Miss Scary's Rainer Patch enemies. Oh my god, this show is stupid and retarded. This show involves 10 retarded spiders, who are also other insects as well. Squirt is so stupid and retarded. There was one episode where Squirt was helping his brothers, but he bounced out of the tree house. That was so freaking funny. Spinner's voice is dreadful, like really. What's that stupid dread thing on him? Snowdrop and Pansy aren't twins, but in other words they also suck. Wiggle is a huge crybaby. Look up on YouTube his reaction every time he gets grounded. Shimmer is so ugly. Look up Shimmer on Google. Ugly, right? Dragon always gets grounded by his parents. And Crybuggy, Dragon made fun of Squirt. How mean of him. Bounce is an idiot. I bet he can't run the 2 million lap race. The animation is boring. The songs are useless. The characters are crybabies. And the music is pointless. Thank God this show got cancelled in 2007. Thank freaking God. Do you know who likes this show? Rosie from KU. She is also very addicted to baby shows rather than her brother. Do you know who hates this show? Miss Spider sucks super ultra hard. He is pretty much furious for his hatred towards Miss Spider. Miss Spider's Center Patch friend sucks. And so do the Teletubbies. General Mandible is 3,400 times better than Miss Spider. End of rant.